No one was injured in an explosion and fire at the ArcelorMittal plant in Burns Harbor, Indiana. The fire department says the explosion occurred after a stove dome failure at the D blast furnace. The explosion occurred less than a year after a cyanide spill at the plant killed fish in the area and forced the closure of area beaches. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.